Good morning, my dear students, all of you. So, my dear students, on tomorrow we take a unit test second about the subject social science. So today we lecture about the subject social science. Okay. So my dear students, already know that what is our syllabus of unit test. So our syllabus of unit test from block number 13 to block number 17. As well as, my dear students, today we take the revision about block number 16. So tell me, what is the name of our block? Our block name is Maharashtra Before Shivaji. What is our block name? Our block name is Maharashtra Before Shivaji. Maharashtra Before Shivaji. Okay. So my dear students, first of all, I have one question. Tell me, who was the Shivaji? Who was the Shivaji? You know that Shivaji was a great king. And what is the name of Shivaji? Shivaji Shahaji Bhosle. So you know that what are the conditions before the Maharashtra. Okay. So like the Mughal Sultans. Adil Shah, they always, and Nizam Shah, always they take our lands of our Maharashtrian people, and our Maharashtra's condition is very bad. As well as Chhatrapati Shivaji was a great Maratha king, and he lived in the 17th century, nearly 200 years before Shivaji became the king. As well as Maharashtra was not free, most of it was ruled by the two Mughal Sultan. First is a Nizam Shah of the Ahmednagar and Adil Shah of Bijapur. Nizam Shah of the Ahmednagar and Adil Shah of Bijapur. These two sultans, they ruled on our Maharashtra. They were enemies and always fought with each other, and they were also big and rich landowners. Okay, so who was the Shivaji? Shivaji was a great king. Or Shivaji was the king of our Maharashtra. Then the brave Maratha Sardar Singh always exam asked the question matched the following, like the question number 3, question number 2 given in the lesson number 2, the brave Maratha Sardars. So who was the brave Maratha Sardars? Jadhav. First Maratha Sardar, who was the Maratha Sardars? Okay, so who was the Maratha Sardars? First the Jadhav. First Sardar is a Jadhav. Jadhav from Sindhkhed. Okay. Then the next, you tell me, anyone name of Maratha Sardar? Like the Nimbalkar. Nimbalkar from the Faltar. Then who was the next Sardar after Jadhav and Nimbalkar? The Morej from Jauli. Then Ghorpade from, anyone tell me, from Ghorpade? Ghorpade from Mudhol. And from the Verum, there was a Bhosle. Bhosle from Verum. Okay. Maratha Sardars. Who was the Sardars? Jadhav from Sindhkhed. Nimbalkar from the Faltan. Morej from Jauli. Ghorpade from Mudhol and Bhosle from the Veru. Okay, so my dear students, these are the brave Marathas, great brave Maratha Sardar. Then the next person is the Shivaji's family. You know that Babaji Raje Bhosle was the grandfather of Shivaji. Sorry, Shahaji Raje, Babaji Raje Bhosle, they was a party of Verur. Babaji Raje Bhosle was the party of Verur. And Babaji Raje Bhosle had two sons. Who was the sons of Babaji Raje Bhosle? So, the Babaji Raje Bhosle's sons was Manoji Raje and Vitkoji Raje. Manoji Raje and second one is the Vitkoji Raje. Okay, they was the sons. Manoji Raje was the elder son. Manoji Raje was the elder son and Vitkoji Raje was the younger son. Then Manoji Raje has two sons. Who were the sons of Manoji Raje Bhosle? So Shahaji Raje and Sharifji. Shahaji and Sharifji was the sons of Manoji Raje Bhosle. Then Shahaji's son, who was the Shahaji's son? So Shivaji was the son of Shahaji Raje and this is a family of Bhosles. Okay, which are the members of Bhosles family? First is the Babaji Raje Bhosle. Babaji Raje Bhosle was the party of Verur or head of Verur. They have the two sons. Who are the sons? First is the Manoji Raje, second is the Vitkoji Raje. Manoji Raje was the elder son, Vitkoji Raje was the younger son. Then Manoji Raje was the two sons. Who are the sons? First is the Shahaji, second was the Sharifji. Then Shahaji's surname is the Shivaji. So you tell me, who was the Manoji Raje of Shivaji? Manoji Raje and Shivaji, or relation between Manoji Raje and Shivaji Raje was the Manoji Raje was grandfather of Shivaji. Then Shahaji Raje, you know that after the Manoji Raje's death, the jagir given to him by Nizam Shah was transferred to the Shahaji Raje. After Manoji's death, this jagir goes to the or went to the Shahaji Raje. Then the Mughal Emperor with the help of Adil Shah of Bijapur attacked the kingdom of Nizam Shah. Malik Amber, the wazir of Nizam Shah and Shahaji fought bravely to save the kingdom. Okay, and Shahaji was greatly prized for his bravery. This raised his position in the court but made Malik Amber jealous of him. Okay, and in this way, the Adil Shah honored him with the title of Sir Lashkar. Sir Lashkar means that the chief of army, and the Nizam Shah's mother requested Shahaji to save it, and therefore Shahaji left the court of Adil Shah and returned to the kingdom of Nizam Shah. Okay, so my dear students, all the best from tomorrow exam, and you do the hard work about social science and give the papers on tomorrow. Okay, thank you.